Continuing coverage now of the Brandon Portillo case. Today, jury selection is underway in his intoxication manslaughter and intoxication assault case. He's accused of causing a fatal accident on January 31st, 2020 that killed Officer Alan McCollum and injured two other officers. Portillo has pled not guilty in this case. He also faces new drug charges after allegedly bringing methamphetamines into the Nueces County Jail.